They're not like elk. If those were an elk, we would have killed one. We would have caught. They were going pretty strong down there. I hate birds. See if we can get a thunder chicken on camera. Like, boy. eventually they're gonna want to see what's up here. Six gobblers down here and a couple jakes. They're just going crazy. But they don't seem to want to commit to us. They're here back there. I'm going to go down there and I'm going to just call like nothing else. and we're gonna get them. It's just like screaming at an elk. Back up and see if those other turkeys that we heard this morning are coming up the hill, because they like to congregate up there. I don't know why these guys haven't come up, but they'll still come. I hate turkeys. They're not like elk. If those are an elk, we would have killed one. We would have called. They were going pretty strong down there. I hate birds. So we're down there. There's probably six or seven birds down there. Just couldn't get them come across the... There's a fence line and kind of a little creek in there, and couldn't get them come across it. And so we're going to go back up and check. We heard some other birds gobbling on this side of the knob, and we'll see if we can intercept them. One thing I found about, I don't know if it's all turkeys, but all the turkeys I've hunted in Oregon, you have to get in front of them. They're hard to call back. So we're going to go see if we can get in front of them. We did see some driving in this morning that were coming off the roost down there, so it takes them about this long to get up here. So we'll go see if we can get those guys. Who knows? position. They circled around us. I think he caught me coming back through, but that other one down there, did you just hear him go off? We need to get in position where if they're circling down below us, then we can get a shot. I saw him walking about 80 yards. What we're doing is we're going to head out of here and probably have to come back another day, but we were leaving 10 gobblers
or more.
Yeah, he's probably still in there, but we got into one. Should have killed him. He should have been dead. So we're going to get out of here. We got to head over, pick up a trailer, get moved. Maybe I could figure out a time to get back out here, because there are birds everywhere. We were heading out, but strike that. We just heard another gobble. We're going to go see if we can get on these guys. Just like elk hunting, but not anything like it. there's no way I was going to shoot them here.
Yeah. Oh, you couldn't have.
And they were on to me when they went back in. They were on to me.
How many was there?
There was 3 Jakes and then 1 hen.
Okay.
And, well, second year Jakes. I know what I did there. All right. I don't want to do an interview on that.
You got to do an interview on that. The people want to know what just happened.
I don't know, quite honestly. I didn't get freaked out. I didn't get, like, turkey fever. But I'll have to review the footage and see how the arrow flew. I might have got a bad release on it. I know one thing. Because I got busted coming across. Did you get me walking across?
Yeah. Okay.
As I was trying to scoot across there, I know I got busted. And they went back up, and then they're like, I'll go back down. I don't. But as he's coming through, you guys saw it, right?
Yeah.
You saw the head up the whole way through. Pick, pick, pick. So, I don't know. Maybe I don't think I rushed it. No, I just shot it crappy. That's all there's to it.
Our turkeys are hard to hit with a trad bow.
Yeah. Yeah. It shouldn't be that hard. It doesn't matter. It's all fun. Good thing is, you know, all clean misses. That's the cool thing about shooting birds is either one of those, if it was an elk, though, would have been dead. But that's the cool thing about shooting birds is turkeys, you know. It's usually either a clean miss or you killed it. But or got an arrow in it where you can kill it. But anyhow, I think we'll head out of here. We've had a pretty good day, and I think we've anything with a red head around here has been like, what in the world is going on? So, anyhow, it's been good. And I think we'll head out and kind of give them a break. And then we're going to have to figure out a time to get back up here and do this. It's not very far from home, but I got lots going on. You got lots going on. So, I don't know.
Good time.
Yeah, we'll come up after work or something.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Oh, they're gobbling over there.